105 today again if you missed it, a record for the date. Hottest ever in June, 103 now, and that humidity looks low, but remember, the hotter the air is, the more moisture it can hold. So 103 with 31% humidity is a lot more humid than, say, 73 with 31% humidity. And it is muggy out there. Out there.
Mr. Toad?
Oh, shit!
Bigby! Listen, mate, I know I don't look human. It's a problem, I get it. I just stepped out the apartment for just a second to see what kind of damage this drunk shit is doing. Just cut me a break, yeah? I'll get me glamour first thing in the morning. Cross my heart. No need to kick up a fuss.
Look, no harm done. I'll give you a pass, but listen. If you can't afford to look human, you're going to the farm. It's as simple as that.
You can't send me up to live with those animals. You know what I mean.
Go see a witch. Get a glamour.
Bigby, they're bleeding me dry, mate. The quality of the spout goes down, but the rates keep climbing up. Do you have any idea how much it costs to have an entire family in glamour?
Then get it fixed. It's not complicated, Toad. Whatever it costs, it's worth it. You don't want me catching you out of glamour again.
Fucking hell! See? This is what I told you about, Sheriff. You're just gonna stand there? Do something, Bigby, before he completely tears up the place! Oh, thanks for that, Bigby. You're a real gentleman. This is the last straw, Bigby. He has to go.
Fine. I'm heading up. Get your glamour.
Furry prick gobshite. Tell me how to spend my money.
Dad, the lights are shaking again.
What did I say? You want a big bad wolf to take you away?
No.
Then get the fuck back inside!
You're gonna know who I fucking am, you hear me? Hey, look at me!
Let's go!
Take a look. Take a good look. Know who I am now? Hey, look at me!
Get off of me.
God damn you! No way.
Whoa, hey!
You got something on your face.
Fuck are you talking about, you stupid cunt? I'll fucking kill you!
All right, what's going on here?
What are you gonna fucking do, huh? Get the fuck out of the way before you get the axe again.
You're drunk, all right? Think this through. If you keep on like this, I won't have any choice but to put you down.
Put me down? You got a shit fucking memory, Wolf. That's not how it went last time.
This isn't last time. You should probably get out of here.
Look, I'm not leaving until I get what's mine.
You're not getting shit, bitch. I'll fucking put you in the ground.
Shut up.
Oh, fucking shit. You broke my jaw, you bastard.
And still you talk.
Fuck you.
Shit.
What are you doing here?
These lips are sealed. Look, this is just the start of a shitty night for me. I just need the money he owes me, then I can go.
All right. You need to go.
I can't go until this deadbeat pays me.
For what?
I let you slap me around for a while. You're lucky I'm not charging extra.
Are you all right?
I'm hunky-dory. Thanks for asking.
Why was he hitting you?
He asked me if I recognized him, knew who he was. I said I didn't. He started beating on me. Then you showed up, started beating on him. That about cover it, hon?
I'm the Woodsman, you whore. I saved Little Red Riding Hood from this monster. I cut this fucker open and filled his belly full of stones! And threw him in the fucking river! That's who the fuck I am, you stupid bitch!
Hey, what did I say? I said be nice, or you wait outside.
Come on! My car.
Yeah. Give me a second.
Oh, no, by all means. Take your time. Make yourself comfortable.
Sorry about the car. We ended up going out the window. Couldn't be avoided.
can't be mad at you. I called you, and you come to help. I can't be mad. But even when you help, things end up more fucked than they started. Well, at least you're not fucking dead.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. I'm just getting what he owes me. You all right back there? I mean, your eyes and the teeth. You're not really supposed to do that, are you?
Not if I can avoid it.
Great.
The guy's got an axe in his brain. He's not feeling that.
It's more from me. He'll be fine.
I'll kill you, you fucking bitch.
Let me help you.
He's had enough.
He's a fable. Son of a bitch can take plenty.
Here.
Thanks.
Who do you work for, really?
These lips are sealed. Sorry. Hey, you like my ribbon?
Beautiful.
Thank you.
I feel like we've met before.
We probably have. We all sort of knew each other at one point or another. Things change, I guess.
I guess. Shit.
Stop. We don't have to make any more of a thing out of it than it already is.
Are you sure?
He's had enough. For tonight, at least. Wouldn't be surprised if he has an axe to grind, though. That wasn't intentional. Sorry.
How much was it he owed you?
100.
I'm guessing it'd be bad for you to show up empty-handed.
I'll be fine.
I really wish I could help.
It's okay. I'll be fine. You've done enough, really. You got me out of a bad situation back there. Thanks.
I'm still gonna need a statement.
I have to go drop off what I have.
Meet me back at my office, then.
It's a little late for an office visit, Sheriff. I'll swing by your apartment.
How do you know where I am?
You live in the smallest apartment in the Woodlands. Everyone knows that.
Good to know.
You should get cleaned up. You look like shit. And I don't use that term lightly. Some of these look pretty bad.
I clean up okay.
I'll believe it when I see it. Hey. I need to tell you something.
What is it?
I'll see you around, Wolf.
Apartments. Wish they wouldn't advertise that.